The Economic and Financial Crimes Commission, EFCC, has arraigned former Chief of Air Staff Air Marshal Mohammed Umar on a 7-count charge bordering on corruption. He was arraigned on Wednesday before Justice Binta Nyako of the Federal High Court in Abuja. Air Marshal Umar is being investigated for his involvement in the embezzlement of funds meant for arms procurement during the immediate past administration. He was Niger's Chief of Air Staff between 2010 to 2012. Justice Nyako granted him bail on the grounds of self-recognition, but ordered him to deposit his international passport with the court. Marshal Umar becomes the second former service chief to stand trial under the present administration on allegations of corruption.
Alleging money laundering and other offences against him. So at the end of the arraignment, his application for bail was moved and the court granted him bail in self-recognition, upon the condition that he deposit his international passport and will not travel out of the country unless and until he seek formal permission from the court.
So how ready are you for trial?
Well, we are ready for trial. As you have seen, the proof of evidence has been served on the defendant and we have studied it and we are still studying it, but the court has fixed 7, 8 and 9 for formal trial of the month of June and we are ready for it.
For the purpose of arraignment, so that we can bring him within the jurisdiction of the Honorable Court to face his trial. And we have just done that.
Okay, are you satisfied that he was granted bail like immediately? Because you're asking that he should be kept remanded in custody initially.
Well, you know, issues of bail are purely matters of discretion of the Honorable Court. I think having gone through the application for bail with the positions made in the affidavit, which in all honesty we cannot counter, I am aware that right from the time the man was taken into custody during investigation and after he was released, on every day he has reported to the commission. So it made no sense for me to oppose his bail application. And I think the court sees of the facts supporting his application for bail, decided to use his discretion to grant him bail. The important is for him to face his trial, which we are ready for.